The NTSB investigating the latest on a deadly bus crash on Highway 99. Four people died when a bus was nearly sliced in half by a pole. The crash happened early yesterday morning in Merced County. It's still not clear what caused the crash and why the bus hit the pole, though the CHP does believe that a big rig was involved in some way. 23 people were also hurt, 7 injured in a very serious way. The bus was on its way to Sacramento.